stars that we could see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm of 40,000 miles an hour in the galaxy we call the Milky Way. Funny gents. The galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick. Far up by us, it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years, we got galactic central point, and we go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy's only one of millions and billions. It is amazing and expanding universe.
Eric Hyde was a greedy boss.
No.
See, Eric, you're not getting into this.
The universe itself keeps on expanding and expanding
in all the directions it can whiz.
The speed of light, you know, and that's the fastest it can go. 12 billion miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So if you're feeling lonely, very small, a minute ago, think how amazing and unlikely is your birth. And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, because there's fuck all down here on Earth.
Hey! Thank you.
Ah!